Hey, Terra Billy. I might have some info.
Hey, Paris Jack. So you seen Wyatt around?
I saw him late last night. He was not doing well.
Gosh, Paris. Oh, your music is like liquid gold dripping into my ear, man. Just drip. Where'd you learn to play like that?
The streets of New Orleans were alive with music. You carried the gift and the music would just slip into your bloodstream. Now mastering that gift, playing without ever hitting a single bluey, and that took practice. Years and years of practice. And a bucket load of discipline.
I learned to play the clarinet back at school.
The only thing they teach you in school is how to be a good slave to the system, son. Musically or otherwise.
Man, I'm... Well, your music, man, it's like cosmic. It's like riding on space winds. It's like really messing with my mind, you know? And it makes me feel... it makes me feel a bit nauseous, actually.
Why you keep doing this to yourself, son?
What?
I seen you partake when you think nobody's watching.
It's cool, man. I mean, I'm exploring. I'm just widening my horizons with the mind, you know?
You ain't built for it.
Jeez. You don't understand, Paris.
You can't presuppose what I understand.
This is about the universe. I mean, this is important. There are things that I need to make sense of.
Son, the only thing in this universe that makes sense is the sweet sound of music.
You don't get it, man.
So, you saw him walking toward the shooting range.
Mm-hmm. Looked like he was heading for a trip.
Thanks.
Mission for you.